comparing the different Asos shorts for cycling. You have the Tamiel, in my opinion, the best choice for most riders. This is the Tamiel, so with bretelles. You have the Mule without the bretelles. The Equipe, just a better version. It's more better shaped for like the race postures of riders. Then you have the most expensive one, the T-Cento, which is more for long dual rides, so like when you go riding for an whole day, it has a little thicker seam, so for the better seating on the saddle. And it's just, yeah, the top of the bill from Asos. And then especially for ladies, they have the the strange name, but Asos has a patent on strange names, in my opinion. But I do know that some ladies just like the normal men shorts for cycling. But mostly they choose like this one or the other ones for the women. So what I did is just leave this one in the box. If you want to see a video of that one, I have a couple of them about the most used Tamiel shorts with those bretelles. But for this time I just took out the H-Mill, so the H-Mill also with the S7 insert. So this one, this is quite new from Asos. This is just the same bib short, but then without those straps. That's the only difference. It is as expensive or as cheap, just how you see it, as a Tamiel. I think it's the top of the range, of course. The Asos is not a cheap brand, but it is just, yeah, in finishing and details, and in just support Asos gets from the riders, it's just, yeah, the top of the line in the bib shorts market. But if you don't want the Tamiel, you can upgrade to the Equipe, which has, like I told, a little tighter fit on the body. It's a little different insert, but as you can see, it's not totally different. But for instance, here there's less material than here in the middle. Then the Cento, also did a couple of videos of that one, so that will be also in the box. It looks totally the same as the Equipe and the Tamiel. If you just see them separately, they're almost the same. The thing you see in the bib short is this. Here is it purple on the Equipe. On the Cento it's silver, and on the Tamiel it's just black. So you can just separate them if you see them like in the wild. But for the rest, the Cento, the insert is also a little bit, it is a little bit thicker. It's not better, but it's more like for more comfort for just long cycling tours. This is the Lalalai. You can compare this with the Mule, but then with the anatomy for the lady riders among us. So that is totally different. And this is without the bretelles also. It's also a different, it's a totally different bib short. And also I made a video when I compared this one with the Tamiel. So do not throw every bib short here on the table. In short, Tamiel, most chosen bib short just for men with the bretelles. Then the same one, the H-Mill without the bretelles, but for the rest totally the same. Equipe, little better, little more racy. They send the more comfort, and this is for the lady riders. So that's it. I got a question, so want to make a short video. Thanks for watching, hope you liked it and rated it with a little thumb.